Oak Jaw came in like a log.
Look at this awesome button I just found. Still got the shank on it. I'm guessing that's late 1700s. It's the first one I ever dug. I just found my first musket ball. That is so awesome right there. I've been really wanting to find one of these. I knew they were around here. I got a pretty good signal here. It's in the 80s, 90s. About 8 inches. I got high hopes for this one, but you know, you never know. Could be junk. Glove on. Oh, we got something awesome right here. That is a lodge scent. I hope you can see that. 1842. This one's in much better shape than the first one I dug. The back is looking pretty awesome too. I didn't clean it up too much, but you can see one scent. You can see a lot of detail, the wreath. If I don't find anything else today, I really don't care. Here's a cool little find. Nice little old pill bottle. It's intact. Full of dirt. This is amazing. I don't even know what this is. I just dug this up from about 8 inches down, 9 inches. And then this thing comes out. What is this? Amazing detail on this coin. Pretty wild. I can't wait to find out what that is. You guys are not gonna believe this. I checked the hole, and there's another one in there. That is wild. Just dug a nice Indian head penny, 1875. I haven't dug one modern coin today. This makes the fourth coin. Another nice old button. Shank is, I don't know if that's missing or flattened out. Design around the edge, so hopefully get a little detail off that later. I just dug up another 1800s coin. I don't even know what it is. This is like a first for me right here. All right, I don't know if you can see that, 1867. I don't know what kind of coin this is, but it's a first for me. That was a fantastic hunt. The odds of finding another spot like that are pretty slim around here. The 1842 large cent, the King George coin spill, 1722 on both of those. The back of the lodge scent. This one isn't corroded, it just has a lot of dirt on it still. I didn't clean them, I just rinsed them off. I'm guessing that's a 2 cent piece, so that's cool. You can see a little bit of detail on it. 1875 Indian head. Two awesome flat buttons. You can actually see a little bit of detail on that one. Looks like flowers are going around the edge of it, and you can see like a pattern on the inside there. And my first ever musket ball. So yeah, absolutely fantastic hunt. Couldn't ask for much better than that. Here's all my trash, fired bullets, sinkers, can tops. That is a piece of wood with a copper spike going through it. It's probably not that old, I don't know. A piece of iron, hinge, a lot of shotgun shells. Well, thanks for looking, everyone. Good luck out there and happy hunting.